Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Earlier today, guys, she told me just how proud she is of what she's done in the ring as of late.
But if I know her, Michael, not even close to being satisfied. You can bet she has plenty more she wants to do over the course of her career.
This one started, and given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss. Ah, right to the throat. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
Working for control, controlling the tempo. Harsh impact. Controlling the tempo. Oh, nasty impact. Oh! Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. In full control. Working for control. Controlling the tempo.
Oh, what impact. Not what she was looking for. Launched with a belly to belly. Oh, what a forearm.
Well scouted reversal there. And again, yet another counter. slowing now. She's trying to sneak one. And again, she refuses to stay down.
That would have been a shocker.
That's unique, Corey.
She's looking a bit out of it here. Dropkick.
Oh, great height.
Cover.
This one's far from over. Just needs to do more damage.
Avoiding trouble there. Boom, running FTO clinch.
Nicely done.
Inside the ring now. A striking blow. Wow, she turned that one around. Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
This is not where you want to be.
Exploder suplex.
Oh, solid contact there. Really just laying it in.
She's in control. Shoulder distance. Gets the shoulder. Not yet. The WWE Universe is coming unglued. It's absolutely getting the pitch here. Light on for his vision. efficient and dangerous with her offense thus far.
Something big is coming.
German suplex.
Back to the torso here.
Eliminate the core. This is a great move.
Sweet. sono stata io.
Matchup. And talk about displaying a never say die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.